presentation of a new political movement held took place on March 12th. Co-founder of Azerbaijan Intellectuals Forum Eldar Namazov headed the initiative. He noted that the goal of the movement is to transform Azerbaijan into a modern democratic state with restored territorial integrity and without corruption, monopoly, violation of human rights, bureaucratic arbitrariness and cult of personality. El intends to make efforts to ensure a transparent and democratic environment in the presidential elections on 16th of October 2013 to counteract election falsifications and promote the candidacy of its own candidate or the single candidate of the democratic camp. 35 regional organizations of the new movement have been created. The movement brings together prominent intellectuals and socio-political figures. El intends to cooperate with all democratic forces. Co-founder of Azerbaijan Intellectuals Forum, Rustam Ibrahimbekov, who is now in France, joined the meeting by phone. The event was also attended by leaders of Popular Front, Musavat, and Open Society parties. The next step will be the creation of a permanent committee of the movement.